This is our flower and pantry moth traps. The package contains two traps. To use the trap, pull off the film out of the adhesive card. Then cut out of the lure from the packaging. Continue by placing the lure onto the black dot in the middle of the adhesive card. Then, using the pre-folded lines, fold the trap into a box. Then, place in an inconspicuous spot, and you have a completed moth trap.